Hello, televiewers, especially kids and parents. Welcome to Agamazing TV. I am Sir Jesse Guzman, and I will be your teacher in Science 4. Are you ready to explore the enchanting world of science? Now, let's go!
Hello, kids. Sir Jesse here.
Hello, kids. Sir Jesse here. In this lesson, you will learn to compare the stages in the life cycle of organisms. These are stages undergo before they can fly, walk, crawl, and interact with the environment. Let us first identify the objectives. Number 1. Identify and describe the stages of life cycle of some animals that undergo complete metamorphosis. Number 2. Identify and describe the stages of life cycle of some animals and humans that undergo incomplete metamorphosis. Insects are part of nature. Most of them are small, but they help to maintain a physical environment. They belong to the largest group in the animal kingdom. Scientists believe that there are over 1 million kinds of insects on our planet. They can live in the coldest and the hottest place on Earth. Insects can be both helpful and harmful in our daily living. They help in the pollination of crops and decaying organic materials or matter, or in short, biodegradable. In contrast, there are also few insects that spread diseases and damage plants and crops. Most of them are food of other animals and humans. Having these facts about them, it is very important that you learn about they grow and develop into their forms. Every insect follows different stages development from the egg to fully grown organisms. This process is called metamorphosis. So what do you mean by metamorphosis? Metamorphosis is a biological process by which an animal physically develops after birth or hatching. It is part of the life of the most of the cycle of insect. A life cycle refers to involving one lifespan of the other organisms. Aside from the changes in physical appearance and some body structures, insects also show changes in the behavior interacting the environment. The term metamorphosis refers to the way insects develop, grow, and change form, usually accompanied by the change of the habitat or behavior. Some insects grow or go through the four stages of metamorphosis, such as butterfly, mosquito, and housefly. It is called complete metamorphosis. These stages in the complete metamorphosis are eggs, larva, pupa, and adult. So what are the stages of the complete metamorphosis? We have first egg. It is the hatching stage and the start of the cycle. Number 2, larva. The larva is the eating stage. Larva of insects have different names. The larva changes skin by shedding or molting several times. Third one, we have the pupa, the resting stage. It is the metamorphosis stage of the insects, wherein they can transform into a fly. Number 4, adult. This is the final form which emerged from the pupa. It is the mating stage in where the adult insect can now reproduce to start the cycle again. Let us start with the life cycle of butterfly. Number 1. Eggs are laid on plants by the adult female butterfly. These plants will become food for the caterpillars. Number 2. The next stage is what we call the larva. As the caterpillar grows, it breaks its skin and sheds it about 4 or 5 times. Food eaten at this time is stored and used later as an adult butterfly. Number 3. When caterpillar is developed and stops eating, it becomes a pupa. The pupa of the butterfly is also called chrysalis. And number 4, we have an adult butterfly. Have long legs, long antenna, and compound eyes. They can also fly by using their big and colorful wings. Now, we are now focused on the mosquito. Number 1. Eggs are laid at one time and attached together to form a raft. They float on the surface of the water. Number 2. The larva called wigglers lives on the water and becomes a surface of to breathe. Larva sheds moss its skin 4 times, growing large after they molt. Number 3. Pupa. The resting stage of the larva to become a mosquito. Then number 4, we have the adult. The rest of the surface of the water in short time to allow itself dry and its body parts to harden. The wing must spread out and dry properly before it flies. Next, we have the housefly. A female housefly lays eggs in dark surfaces such as compost, manure, and other decomposing organic material for egg laying. Number 2. Within a day, housefly eggs hatch into the larva, also known as maggots. The maggots are legless, white insects that feed from the other egg laying site for 3 to 5 days. After that, pupa's hard brown shells protect inactive developing flies. Then for 3 to 6 days, the pupa develops legs and wings and emerges as an adult housefly. Some insects develop by means of gradual metamorphosis or incomplete metamorphosis. It is slightly developed from the previous process that instead of 4, the organisms develop through 3 stages. Like the complete metamorphosis, the insects start as eggs. These eggs are sometimes encased in protective layers. When eggs hatch, the nymphs go out like small adult turn to big adult. So we have the 3 stages of incomplete metamorphosis. Number 1, the egg hatching stage. Number 2, the nymph, the young stage. And the 3, we have the adult stage or the mating stage. So this is the life cycle of the cockroach. We have the egg. The adult female cockroach lay egg. They produce between 10 to 40 eggs at a time, which they carry in specialized cages. Number 2, we have the nymph. Newly hatched cockroaches come out from the eggs as nymph. During this stage, The insects grow by shedding their skin until they become adult. The number 4 adult, when they turn into the fully developed adults, their color becomes darker and harder. Their wings are also fully developed during their stage. Next, we have the grasshopper. Number 1. The female grasshopper legs are placed in pod, which contains 100 eggs inside. Eggs are placed securely inside the mud. Number 2, the nymph. When an egg hatches, a small grasshopper comes out called a nymph. During the nymph stage, the insect sheds its outer layer covering to grow. This process is called molting. Number 3, adult. The nymph becomes an adult. It can take up to 2 months for the grasshopper to complete its life cycle, depending on the right conditions. Let us have a summary. Complete metamorphosis. So we have the egg, the larva, the pupa, and the adult. Incomplete metamorphosis. So we have the egg, the nymph, and the adult. So let us now focus on the other metamorphosis. Frogs have multiple stages in their life cycle. The egg, the tadpole with legs, the froglet, and the frog. Unlike mammals, frogs lay eggs. Tadpole, the next stage, hatch from the egg with poorly developed gills or the sense of breathing, mouth and tail. Tadpole with legs and becomes a froglet with lungs. And later on, it becomes frog. On average, a chicken will live between 3 to 5 years. Some breeds are known to live longer and have 3 distinct life phases: the egg, the chick, and the chicken stage. In each egg, a chicken will have differing needs to ensure they continue to develop healthily throughout their lifetime. So let us now focus on the human life cycle. The major stages of the human life cycle include pregnancy, infancy and the toddler years, childhood, puberty, older adolescence, adulthood, middle age, and the senior years. Proper nutrition and exercise ensure health and wellness at each stage of the human cycle. Let us have a summary or remember. All living things go through stages as they grow and develop. The process where organisms change and develop is called metamorphosis. Most insects go through the 4 stages of the metamorphosis, such as butterfly, mosquito, and housefly. These insects go through complete metamorphosis. Some animals such as grasshopper, dragonfly, and cockroach only go through the 3 stages in their life cycle. These insects go through incomplete metamorphosis. So now let us have an activity. Direction. Read the sentences carefully, write complete if it undergoes complete metamorphosis, and incomplete if not. For number 1, we have cockroaches. Number 2, butterflies. Number 3, houseflies. And number 4, mosquitoes. And number 5, we have the grasshoppers. Okay, let us check your answer. For number 1, cockroaches, incomplete. Number 2, butterflies complete. Number 3, housefly complete. Number 4, mosquitoes complete. And number 5, grasshoppers incomplete. Very good.
How many of you were able to get an amazing score? That ends my discussion. I hope that you will learn something today. Again, this is Sir Jesse Guzman saying, be an explorer, be a discoverer, be an agamazing you. This is Agamazing TV.